Hello again, scientist. I'm so excited. The big art show I've been preparing for is tomorrow. But I just noticed a very big problem. These flyers say the wrong time. I need to let everyone know the correct time, but I don't have a lot of time to do it. How can I get this information out to all my friends as quickly as possible? What would you do if you had to tell a lot of people something important right away? Mail might take a few days to get to everyone, but I do have my phone, my computer, and the internet. Those are all types of technology that help us communicate. That means sharing ideas, news, or feelings with someone else. So when I call someone, send a text, or post online, that's communicating. How did people handle this kind of thing before we had all this technology? I guess they had to make phone calls one by one, or just hope people got the message in time. Yikes. What kind of technology do you think I should use to tell everyone about the art show? Pause here and look around your space. What kinds of technology do you see that help people talk to each other? Can you find two? With my phone, I can call people or send them a quick text. With my computer, I can send an email or message that pops up right away. And the internet is like a community that ties us all together through our phones and computers. For example, I can make a social media post on my art page or even video call someone to tell them something. Isn't it amazing what technology can do? Wow, Mia! I had no idea there were even more types of technology that help people communicate. Some people don't hear sound the way others do, and some people don't use their voice to talk. But guess what? There's amazing technology that helps everyone stay connected. There are tools like video services where people who use sign language can speak through an interpreter. Captions on phones, which show the words people are saying. Hearing aids or cochlear implants, which help people hear sounds more clearly. And even communication devices or apps that can speak out loud when someone types or taps on pictures. Everyone communicates in their own way, and technology helps make sure every voice is heard. Okay, so let's make a plan. First, I'll text my friends who said they were coming. Easy. Next, I'll post a quick update on my art social media page so people following along online will see it. Now I'll email all the friends I invited, especially that local art blogger. I really hope they can still make it. And for people who might not check their email or social media, I'll call them directly. That way, no one will be missed. Okay, so let's recap. I used a phone to text and call, a computer to send emails, and the internet to post updates online. Those are all tools that help us communicate. Phew. Thanks to technology, I reached everyone in time. Now the art show can go on and people actually know when to show up. Technology helps us share information quickly, even when plans change. Thanks for helping me today, scientist. Until next time, keep creating. And the next time I see you, we'll be at the art show. Hey, hey.